I was blind, now I'm seeing in color. I was dead, now I'm living forever. I had failed, but you were my redeemer. I've been blessed beyond all measure.
Jesus heals a blind man, Mark chapter 8. A blind man lived in Bethsaida. He could hear the wind whispering through the trees, but he wished he could see the leaves trembling on the branches. He felt the warmth of the sun on his face and wanted its light to penetrate his eyes. He heard children laughing and thought about helping them with their games, but he was afraid that they would only laugh at him. He felt alone in a dark world. One day, he heard excited voices speaking of a man named Jesus and his disciples who were coming to the village. "Come," said some of the people in the village, "we will take you to this man, Jesus. We have heard he can perform miracles. Maybe he can heal you." As he was led through the narrow streets, his heart began to race. Today might be the day. Can this Jesus do what they say he can? But he was not sure. He had been blind for a long time. What was different about this man? Suddenly, they stopped. He heard a voice near him say, "Jesus, can you give this man his sight?" A strange sensation came over the blind man. He realized that someone had taken his hand. No one told him, but he knew it was Jesus. Jesus led him outside the village. There, he spit into the man's eyes. As Jesus touched the blind man, the man felt light. And then he saw light. "Do you see anything?" Jesus asked him. "I see people," said the man, "but they look like trees." Jesus put his hands on the man one more time. "Now I can see everything clearly," he exclaimed as he leaped to his feet to thank Jesus. "Go home," said Jesus, and the man did, because Jesus had opened his eyes so that now he could find his own way home.
I was lost, now I'm found by the Father. I've been changed from a ruin to treasure. I've been given